Saturday night's game was not only big for the Huskies to try and improve in the standings, but also because Caitlin Hogan was zeroing in on the school scoring record. Why don't we check out the highlights? In the first period, we see Megan Pizon splitting the defense for a breakaway goal. She goes glove side for the goalie. Huskies tie up the game 1-1. We check out the replay. We must mention, Caitlin Hogan did it, her 120th point for the Huskies. That breaks the school record. In the second period, Alex Nelson scores on a one-timer for Brittany Torr, who's all alone. This gives the Huskies a 2-1 lead. This is Torr's fifth assist and Nelson's third goal on the season. As we go to the third period, nearly 20 seconds left, Annie Bauerfield for the Beavers scores on a wide open net on the one-timer from Franny Doerr. The goal puts the game into overtime, all knotted at 3. We went through one overtime period scoreless, with nobody scoring, so you know what that means in women's hockey? That's right, the shootout. Bemidji would miss on the first shot as Ashley Nixon makes this beautiful save. Pizon, who was the hero earlier, would miss this shot, and Ashley Nixon, once again, she stones her. Holly Roberts would be the hero. She seals the deal with the only goal in the shootout. This gives the Huskies the victory and the 2 points. And you know what? I think we might see that goal a little later on.
I can believe it.
Caitlin Hogan owns the scoring record for the St. Cloud State women's hockey team as the team defeated the Beavers in the shootout. How does it feel, Caitlin?
I really had no idea that accomplishing 100 points was that big of a deal. I thought a lot of people had already done that, and just accomplishing that at the beginning or in the middle of the season was great, and then having Holly do it was awesome too, and realizing that only 20 more points ahead of that, I could be the top of the list, and it's just a huge honor for me, and it just shows that all my hard work has paid off.
As we take a look at the women's WCHA standings, we see that St. Cloud State is in fifth place with 23 points. That coveted fifth spot to see who can get into the WCHA Frozen Five tournament.